Hello everyone, NazoNougami here, welcome back. Let's play where they cremate the roadkill. That's where we left off. We got out of jail, only we deployed in the war. And I died. Oh, and it turns out the salmon is an equipped item. Equip this.
No.
Well, no. I won't, except no. Taking poison damage.
No.
No.
No. No.
Do I have anything to cure status effects? That guy this time. I'm guessing it's hoping that's just background noise. An ounce of sweat will save a gallon of blood. What is going on? You think you need a war? You need a war. Yeah. I can think of at least one person that wants a war. Not gonna name names. And I died again! I think this would have been the part where I bring out the bombs. Let's try this again. I am going to have to learn how to cut out. Cut videos. I think that'll be the next step in my little editing campaign. Okay, back up, back up. What skills do I have again? Yeah, this isn't really helping. I just now noticed that the enemies had an HP bar on the top left corner. More you know. Yeah, reminder, how do I, Yeah, Okay, it's D for skill. Oh, I don't think I gained any experience from it. And my MP and HP is like very slowly regenerating. Yeah, I just had to spam my skill, but it worked! Again! Dang it! I have a feeling it's just me being very underleveled. Did not do much. What is the point of anything? Some experience, just not enough. Dang it. I'm making it through. Turret! Or the closest thing to a turret we got. Maybe I should just try and run through this. Maybe. Okay, I think that'll be strategy number two. Just run through it. Even though that's probably gonna be the worst idea imaginable. For shame! And here he is, calling me out on it! Man, at this rate I'm gonna have to quit the Let's Play! Where I would have to quit a Let's Play because of sucky combat! Target acquired! And now they're dropping bombs on me! It's like this game doesn't want me to succeed. What am I gonna do? Or maybe it's just that I'm not good at combat. This way I'm gonna have to... save at, after every kill. And as far as I know, there's no, there's no walkthrough of this game. Gotta think. only have so many bombs.
No.
Wait, no, no, get out of the way, get out of the way! Store. But again, why would there be a store in the middle of the battlefield? Well, with the way this game is, why wouldn't there be? Can I go in any other direction? Or is there like any hidden things? Anything to help me out? Hey, would the enemies respond if I left and came back? No. Well, thank goodness for that. Well, I'll see if I can bypass who I can. I got crutches and died. This one doesn't. Can this game have an easy mode, please? Are you kidding me? Or maybe I should actually defend more. Like when those things come flying at me, just pull out my salmon. That wasn't the weirdest thing I've said all day. Yeah! dare you! The salmon does. Well, so much for that. I've got the manual with so much HP. Maybe it is that I'm underleveled. Maybe that is the problem. But if I am underleveled, should I be getting more EXP? Cause it's like, I'm only getting a smidge amount. Crutches are spiritual music. When did I get these? Maybe that was my crutches, I don't know. Stretch! Die! Again and again! One more. Save again! men are at war with each other because each man is at war with himself. I don't know if that's the case. Well, relic skill is crap. See, that item poisoned me last I touched it. Progress. Inching our way across the battlefield. Like the little inchworm we are. You're welcome. Oh, it healed me! Yeah, that's the healing moth everybody's fighting over, isn't it? Yeah, it's only doing as much damage as my normal attack. Yeah. I leveled up! Yay! I own this place and hell, I will rent this place and live in hell! Are you saying war is worse than hell? War is hell! Move! I'm getting nothing out of this tank! Confident now. I'm not quitting this LP just yet.
Oh.
think I am doing more damage. If that's the case, yeah. Hey, can you heal me multiple times? And yes, 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 yes. And this game is lagging a little bit. There's like too much happening. I'm guessing I shouldn't be spotted right there. Easy enough. Whoa! This is just like dodging the first person shooter in Gingiva! Okay, bombs. I need my bombs. Holy crap, we are actually doing this! Or not, or not. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. This better not be like Silent Hill where they deduct points just for save scumming. Nothing here. Ceremonial scissors. Imperialism scum! I'm out of here, I'm out of here. Hey, let me leave! Or is this a boss battle? Cause I am so not ready for this! Puppet is the boss! I did it! I killed the sock puppet. I don't think I got any experience from that. Is this another boss? I can't save! I can't save! I can't leave! Bombs are super effective, it looks like. Oh, I died! And just after I killed the sock puppet, too! But I have hope. I am having hope right now. Am I able to go all the way back to the butterfly? Because I would really think that would help me out. Yeah, movements are really sluggish. Lag. Well, but I can see why everyone want to fight a war over you, little moth. You're a lifesaver. I'm actually gonna stop here. What a ride. What a very frustrating ride, but we are inching our way towards the goal. But until then, NazoNougami signing off.